Did you know you can make a homemade thermometer?
Wow! That's so cool!
That's right, and today we will be doing this fun and easy experiment. So, are you ready?
Yes! Let's go!
For this homemade thermometer experiment, you only need a few things. So let's have a look at what they are. Some modeling clay, red food coloring, some water, a clear straw, some rubbing alcohol, and a small clear bottle or glass jar. This homemade thermometer experiment is a cool demonstration to show kids how thermometers work and to talk about heat and temperatures. So let's get started. Step 1. Pour equal amounts of water and rubbing alcohol into the glass bottle. Now add in a few drops of red food coloring to make it more visible and to look like a thermometer. Step 2. Put the straw into the bottle and wrap the clay tightly around it and the opening of the bottle. You do not want the straw touching the bottom of the bottle, so move it up and have the clay hold it in place. Leave the top opening of the straw uncovered. Now you can test your thermometer. Put your hands around it to see if it warms up. Wow! You get a small reaction with the heat from your hands. Now, place it into a bowl of really hot water to get a fast reaction. When we put it into hot water, the water and alcohol mixture rises up the straw. Wow! Step 4. Now try putting it into the freezer to see what happens. Oh! The thermometer instantly cools down once you put it into the freezer. Want to know how and why this homemade thermometer works? This is called thermal contraction and expansion. When the alcohol and water mixture gets hot, it expands. This increases the pressure inside the bottle, which pushes down on the liquid in the jar. Since the clay has sealed it in, the liquid has nowhere to go but up the straw. When it cools down again, the liquid contracts and will move back down the straw.
All done!
So what do you think about our homemade thermometer?
It really works! It's so cool!
Well, there you have it, a fun and easy experiment to learn about how thermometers work. Well, we have to go now, but thank you for watching. See you all next time.
Goodbye!